saying they're very rough, early conceptual drawings. When these pirates step into the light, they completely change form. Pirates are cursed. When you see them in the moonlight, you see what they really are, which is skeletons. They're the undead.
It seems like this is going to definitely have some things that we haven't seen before from movies.
What's your name? Fly out of here.
What do you think of special effects and fun? Nobody does it better than Jerry Bruckheimer. He's produced movies like Armageddon and Pearl Harbor. And now he's producing Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's go over and check out what's going on at Stage 2.
Can you tell us the story of Pirates of the Caribbean? What's it about?
It's a dashing young man who falls in love with a beautiful young girl, and then we find out about the treasure and about the curse. It's going to be romantic, adventurous, a little bit of the supernatural. So you're going to have a little bit of everything.
Surfers will keep you up to speed on the making of the Pirates of the Caribbean.
This summer, prepare to be blown out of the water.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
The ultimate criminal mastermind has one more trick up his sleeve. To rob trillions of dollars in gold. Now, it's up to the ultimate fighter tool to save the day. Evil support. But this time, one gadget.
DT recording for duty.
Just isn't enough.
Wowzers, your office case. Chief, you have to put me back on the case. The department
please. Uncle Gadget, this might be a trap.
I'm thinking that this might be a trap.
They must work together.
Ready?
Ready.
To save the city of Riverton from Paul's iron grip.
Let's go!
Disney Pictures presents an all-new motion picture. Inspect the unexpected. Disney's Inspector Gadget 2. Get ready to Go-Go Gadget again. Premiering only on Disney DVD and video. March 11th, 2003.
Shadow in the cast. A hero. doesn't matter.